so I'm going to keep it short, but this bullpup design is now released by the time you see this video. Also the P90 edition is also released. Basically everything of the EMF 100 P90 stuff is released, except for the magazine. I still need, after I release this one, I will release that one. I will be working on that one. Same for the ETA 1 and ETA 2 and a Run QE. I will show the pictures here in the site. Those you see, those are already released. And those can be found in the links below. There will be, of course, more ways to design this, to make different, change the look of this bullpup. I will not cover it in this video, maybe in a later video, that I will kind of redo that one, kind of show you the looks. For now, just look at the pictures at the link that you can see below. Because I still now need to work on the manual. For the actual P90 release, I will make a different video. I will announce that when the magazine is ready. The magazine is ready. It's only that with the magazine I really want to make a manual that kind of troubleshoots and things like that. So that may take a little bit longer, but it should not. It should be a few days. Usually it's like in the schedule how I work now, it's like 2 days for each item, let's say. The magazines may take 3 or 4 days, depends on things that come up and things like that. But then it's kind of finally released and rounded up. Let's keep it with that, because I do have more things that I want to keep it short.